so quick, so pretty. I hit him with the Muhammad Ali. Left, right, left, I did the Ali shuffle. And then I footballed him in the head. And then I stopped him. And he was knocked out for 22 and a half.
All right, thank you, George. The details this morning, an unusual twist about this fight on an AC Transit bus that's become a viral video on the internet. Earlier this week, we showed you this fight between an older gentleman and a younger man, and the older man has become somewhat of an instant internet hit. Oakland police have confirmed the man's name is Thomas Brusso of Oakland, but he's more popular than you'd expect. Brusso approached one of our crews this morning in San Francisco. He described in his own words what led up to the fight.
I was talking to Bob, my white friend. I'm going to my mother's funeral on Wednesday. I ain't got no money, and I'm borrowing money from Bob. And I said, Bob, can I get some shoes, some Stacy Adams? I want to wear them at my mama's funeral. I said, my boy is going to shine them for me. And then all of a sudden he comes by. He said, why it got to be a white? Your boy got to shine them. He said, you a racist? I said, no, I ain't no racist. I said, a boy could be anybody, man. It could be a man. It could be a girl. It could be anybody. And then I says, my brother. And he said, your brother? Why it got to be a brother shining you? I said, listen, man, you a racist. I said, because white, green, yellow, and black is a brother to me. I ain't no talking about no black man. So I went to the front of the bus because I was getting real mad. And then I was getting scared when he showed me that knife. And next thing you know, he suckered me in the jawbone, hit me three times in the face. And then I went, I said, you're going to get a Vietnam now, mother. And I whipped his butt so fast and so quick, so pretty. I hit him with the Muhammad Ali, left, right, left. I did the Ali shuffle. And then I footballed him in the head. And then I stopped him. And he was knocked out for 22 and a half.